is Vlad from FX Empire. Euro dollar is currently testing the support level at 1.2060. If this test is successful, it will head towards the next support at 1.2040. A move below this level will open the way to the psychologically important level at 1.20, which is followed by the support at 1.1965. On the upside, the nearest resistance level is located at 1.2080. If euro dollar gets above this level, it will head towards the 50 EMA at 1.2115. A move above this level will open the way to the test of the resistance at the 20 EMA at 1.2135. Have a nice day and good luck!